Beyblades, Whizzers, Trumpos, they're all names for toys that spin. They are the oldest sort of toys in history, but they weren't just used as toys. They were used instead of dice and to gamble and even to tell the future. Now, even I can tell the future. It's gonna be spintastic. And to make this, you'll need So let's start spinning. To make a CD spinner, first you need a CD. So here I have an old CD. Then we need bottle caps. And this will stick on top of our CD like this. So I'll take some glue. And now we'll stick this in place just like this. You can use any side of the CD you want. Whether the reflective side or the other side, you can draw on it, paint on it, stick things on it, design and decorate it the way you want it. This small bottle cap will act as a holder to hold and spin the CD. Now for the spinning motion, we'll add a marble. So I have marbles here. We'll take one and we'll stick it right here in the middle. We'll apply some glue and stick this in place. This usually takes some time to completely dry. So while it's drying, we'll carefully flip it, place it, and now we'll start drawing on it. We'll try a simple spiral design. Now because this is plastic and the CD surface is also shiny and glossy, I'm using a permanent marker. Okay, I've made the spiral on the bottle cap. Now I'll continue the same design on the CD. I'm making a spiral because when you spin it, it looks like a cool pattern, like a whirlpool or a hypnotic circle which you can go into. I'll show you. Okay, I'm done with my spiral design. And with that, our CD spinner is now ready. So like I told you, the bottle cap acts as a holder from where you can hold it. And the marble, this helps it to spin. Now let's start spinning and put this to a test. 1, 2, 3, go. And you see that? The spiral design actually makes it look like it's moving outwards. Like I said, a whirlpool or a hypnotic spiral circle. Robcycling is not just recycling or upcycling. It's magicking trash into toys and treasure. Now, if you want to save the planet and have fun doing it, there are more Robcycle videos to match what you have in your recycle bin. So watch here, then go look there, then pick up the material and make something wonderful. And let's connect on Facebook, and then you can share your ideas, your views, your comments, all your cool craft, and see, here are my favorite ones. So thank you guys. That's all from the Robosphere now. I'll see you when I see you. In the meanwhile, hang loose, stay very cool, and remember, art makes the world go round and round and round. Shaka.